Well, scholars have searched very hard to see if they can find a version of the Principia or notes that were based on calculus that then fed into the Principia, but this has not been found. You can find traces of it in the methods that Newton used. You can see that at certain points he's had to perform quadratures, and of course quadratures are based on his calculus. But there isn't a kind of calculus version of the Principia hidden somewhere. That simply doesn't exist.